Welcome to Lakeland College in Mattoon, Illinois. Our beautiful campus spans 317 acres and is home to one of the best community colleges in the country. The Laker experience begins in the new addition of the Luther Student Center, or LSC. The center houses admissions and records, counseling services, career services, TRIO, financial aid, and accounting. The new Laker Nest Bookstore is where you pick up your rented textbooks, grab a snack, and shop for cool new Laker gear. In the LSC, you can hang out and eat lunch in Laker Point and enjoy free weekly activities planned by student life. Next, we'll explore Webb Hall, home to the business division. In this building, students take classes such as IT networking, office technology, accounting, and business transfer courses. Webb Hall is also where many students take advantage of free tutoring services in the Tutoring and Testing Center. Next, it's a short walk to Neal Hall, which houses a variety of general classrooms, as well as the highly technical nursing labs, science labs, and GIS labs. Labs and emergency medical services and medical assisting are new to this building. There's a music lab, as well as 2D and 3D art labs. The Judge Learning Resource Center, better known on campus as the library, is located in the center of campus. It includes all of the resources and technology you'd expect in a modern facility, as well as a great reference librarian who can help you with research. There are private study rooms on the second floor that you can reserve to practice presentations or host group meetings. Northeast is the next classroom building, housing labs and classes in the Math and Science Division. The Social Science and Education Division also has a classroom for education students to practice creating lessons and teaching. The Northeast building is somewhat famous on campus for the Cadaver Lab, as well as the Biology, Human Anatomy, and Physiology. The Fieldhouse is home to our awesome Laker athletic teams. We have 5 intercollegiate teams: women's volleyball, men's basketball, women's basketball, softball, baseball, and cheerleading. Many student events are held in the Fieldhouse. The building includes a gym, locker rooms, and a state-of-the-art student fitness center. Go there to get fit! The Northwest building serves the Humanities and Communication Division, as well as Human Services, Physical Sciences, and Chemistry labs. Students in the dental hygiene program serve community patients in the dental clinic in the Northwest building. The broadcast communication program is located here as well. Students access TV and radio studios and manage the college's FM station, 89.9 The Max. You can walk along the bridge to the West building, home to the Agriculture Division, Technology Division, and Cosmetology Clinic. This building was designed around the highly technical education required in today's workplace. The agriculture wing includes a diesel and ag power lab, a soils lab, and a large greenhouse. The technology wing includes several labs with industry standard equipment. Students learn in hands-on labs in civil engineering, industrial maintenance, electronics, HVAC, drafting, home automation, CAD, CNC, CIM, manufacturing, and robotics. The Ag Tech building features the John Deere Tech program. Lakeland is one of the few colleges in the nation with this national hands-on training program. In the Vaux Tech building, students gain hands-on diagnostic skills by servicing vehicles in the expansive auto lab. On the weekends, the auto club members enjoy competing with the department's Laker race car. This building is also home to the welding program. We are so glad you could join us for this virtual tour and hope to see you in person in the future. See you later, Lakers!